everyone, I'm Priyanka and you're welcome to my channel, The Terrace Kitchen. I hope you all are taking good care of yourselves. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make super easy and refreshing sharbat lollies using different flavors of Hitkari sharbat. If you're concerned about the current situation but still want to relish cool desserts, you can have these in controlled portions and preferably in daytime. Now let's get started. For this recipe, you would need a popsicle mold. So I've got this one and it's like this. Every single popsicle mold is removable. So I'm taking off lids of all these popsicle molds. First flavor is lychee and pineapple. So for the lychee and pineapple lick lollies, we need 1 tablespoon Hitkari Miracle Pineapple. Add it to a glass or a bowl or a katori, then add approximately 2 tablespoon water. If it was a sharbat, I would have added more water, but because we are making lick lollies and we are going to deep freeze these, upon deep freezing, the sweetness of anything becomes slightly dull. That's why the proportions for regular sharbat and lick lollies is different. Now I am taking 1 tablespoon Hitkari Misty Lychee. We are not going to add this immediately, so for all the 4 types of sharbats, we'll prepare both the sharbats, but at a time we'll freeze one layer and once that is set, we'll add the second layer. So you need to keep this aside. Let's move to the next flavor, which is khas and shahi paan. Take 1 tablespoon Hitkari Shahi Sharbat Paan in a bowl or a cup or a glass. I'm using a transparent one so that you guys can see. Then add 2 tablespoon water, approximately 2 tablespoon. So you can use a same spoon if you do not have tablespoon, teaspoon measure, you can take any spoon and it could also depend on the size of your popsicle mold. I'm making each lolly or popsicle 2 flavor, but if you want, you can use only single flavor, your favorite one. Now I'm using 1 tablespoon Hitkari Shahi Sharbat Khas. Like I said, this layer will go later, so I'm just preparing it to keep it aside. Khas sharbat is so refreshing, I just love it. Which flavor is your favorite? Let me know in the comment section. Next is orange and kala khatta. Wow! For this, we need 1 tablespoon Hitkari kala khatta fun. For the second layer in this combo, I'm taking 1 tablespoon Hitkari Orange Frenzy. If you want to make more number of lollies, you can increase the recipe, you can double it, triple it. The next flavor is Kacha Pakka Mango Tango. So here I've got Aam Panna, 1 tablespoon Hitkari Aam Panna. 2 tablespoon water, so I'm keeping similar proportions. Hitkari's sharbat range is amazing, it really brings back childhood memories. For the second layer, we need 1 tablespoon Hitkari Amazing Mango, 2 tablespoon water. Mix well and keep it aside. So we've added 1 layer to the popsicle mold and we have kept the second layer ready. I'm going to put this in my deep freeze, that is freezer, for 1 to 2 hours. We don't want this to completely set because if that happens, we wouldn't be able to put the lid with the stick inside. So 1 to 2 hours. Let's add the second layer. It's absolutely okay if the 2 layers slightly mix because the combination which I have chosen are so amazing, they really complement each other. I'm not filling the mold till the brim. If you want, you can do that. I'm leaving some gap because the popsicle molds are quite big, I feel. If you have smaller molds, you can fill them till the brim. Time to put these back in the freezer till these set. It would take 3 to 4 hours, or if you can keep overnight, that would be best. And after that, take 1 popsicle mold out. Keep it in regular tap water for 3 to 4 seconds. And then demold. Look at the juicy melt in mouth. It's very much slush like and the flavors are so amazing. They complement each other really well. And if you want, you can make your popsicle or your lolly with only one flavor. Totally depends on you. I hope you liked watching this video and would like to give it a try. See you in the next video. Enjoy!